to transformation. Could you tell us something on that?
Sir, the film is different. The character was very different. So I just wanted to justify being a part of this movie. So that's why it was about a change of 2 years. I had to change myself, put on a lot of weight. Actually, it was almost like going back to the drawing board post Love Yatri to play Rahulya on screen.
And Salman sir, you know, this The Cop reminds us of Arjun Ranawat in terms of intensity, rawness and everything else. And I think this is the first time since then that we are seeing you in this avatar. How would you define this cop character? And do you agree that this is the first in the intense space for you since Garv?
Correct. You're absolutely right. Dabang was a different character. So was Wanted and so was Radhe. This is like that Arjun Ranawat kind of character, serious and heart and mind both working together in tandem. And he's very strong, he is dedicated to his job, and even though all the opposition, he manages to get things done his way.
Thank you and good luck.
Ayush? आयुष आपके लेफ्ट में आयुष जी जब आपको बताया गया या आपको पता चला कि
आयुष कौन है इधर
जब आपको बताया गया या आपको पता चला कि
एक सेकंड रुक जाए और गुड टू सी यू भाई तुम्हें भी बहुत टाइम से नहीं देखा है
थैंक यू भाई थैंक यू
आयुष
नहीं नहीं आयुष
आयुष
जब आपको बताया गया या आपको पता चला कि आपको सलमान जी के सामने शर्टलेस होना है और वो भी शर्टलेस होकर फाइट करनी है तो क्या कुछ चल रहा था आपके दिमाग में
सर मैंने पहले हार मान ली थी मुझे रात को नींद नहीं आ रही थी टेंशन के मारे और कभी ऐसा मतलब स्क्रीन में तो बहुत बार जब सलमान भाई की शर्ट उतरती है तो सीटी मारी है अभी बहुत डर लग रहा था कि मैं उनके सामने खड़ा हूँ और यूजुअली हमेशा प्रे करते हैं आपकी जब सलमान भाई फाइट करेंगे तो बहुत मजा आएगा इस बार पिटने वाला मैं हूँ तो मुझे डर बहुत लग रहा था और आई थिंक फर्स्ट थिंग जब मैंने भाई को सेट पर मिला था तो मैंने कहा भाई थोड़ा जस्ट गो ईजी ऑन मी बिकॉज मुझे बिलीव नहीं हो रहा था कि मैं इस टाइम इस मोमेंट में सलमान भाई के सामने खड़ा हूँ
सलमान जी आप कुछ टिप्स भी देते हैं कि
हाँ कि भाइनोई को मारते नहीं ब्रदर लॉ पे हाथ नहीं उठाते और जब ये आए थे फर्स्ट टेक के अंदर तो भागते हुए आए फुल जोश के अंदर और पंच मारा तो आई वाज लाइक नहीं भाई ये इसका कुछ नहीं कर सकते हम यहाँ पर तुमको मारना ही पड़ेगा तो फिर इसके महेश हाँ इसके करीबन 14-15 टेक हो गए और मुझे ऐसा लगा कि अब ये पूरी पिक्चर में होते रहेगा
आयुष यू आर स्कैर्ड टू हिट
सर मैंने साइड में बोला था गाड़ी रेडी रखना गलती से हाथ इधर उधर हो गया तो मैं डायरेक्ट भाग के गाड़ी में बैठ जाऊंगा
हाँ तो जाओगे भी तो घर ही जाओगे
बट तब तक थोड़ा शांति हो जाएगा बट बहुत डर लग रहा था बिकॉज बहुत जैसे सडनली बताया था कि आके भाई को पंच करना है तो आई थिंक यू नो भाई इज वेरी काइंड तो रियल लाइफ में तो काफ़ी स्वीट होते हैं बट जब आप ऑन स्टे ऑन मूवी सेट में देखते हो दैट्स व्हेन यू रियलाइज कि आप सलमान खान के सामने खड़े हो और आपको उनको पंच मारना है सो आई थिंक दैट डे थोड़ा पैल्पिटेशन टाइप हो गया था मुझे
Hi, Ayush Sana from Indian Express here. Hi.
Hi, ma'am.
As you rightly said, ki dar lag raha tha, but given that Salman is there with you in this film, do you think it will work as an advantage? Because you know there's a certain section of audience that will definitely come to watch the film. Or are you nervous because there would be comparisons and of course references?
Ma'am, for any actor, that's a different subject that I am related to him. But for any actor, it's a dream come true to be in a project that has Salman bhai. For me, I am very lucky that I am on the poster as well. So I think it's a huge advantage as an actor to be working with him. There are certain things you learn while you are training, and there are certain things you learn while you're on set. And to be part of, I think most of his films have been so famous and they've been so popular. I think it's a dream come true for me to be a part of a movie that so many people, it reaches to so many people. So I can get the advantage of showing my work to a lot of people.
And Salman from Bhai.
ये जो भी इन्होंने speech दिया है, इसको संभाल के रखना. कुछ सालों के अंदर, I told Bhai not to do it, but he didn't listen only. Yeah.
And Salman, from Bhai Jaan to Hindustan Ka Bhai, as your character rightly mentioned, tell us more about playing a Sardar, because I think it's probably for the first time that you're doing that.
No, also. I did that in in Heroes a long time ago. And then when you play a character like that, then you need to, you know, give it your best. And so whenever you play a character, any character actually, and you just need to just be very pure and just be very careful and be very, very respectful and dedicated to that character.
And Mahesh sir, I also wanted to ask you, given that as Salman rightly mentioned that you got to know about your illness before the film, how difficult was it to actually shoot amid the illness, or was it actually a healing process for you because you were on set?
No, actually, in fact, it was much easier because I knew exactly what I wanted from him. The only thing I wanted was to say the lines and mean the lines. So many a times what happens is people enact the lines, which I feel there, somewhere a little hamming comes in. So I just told him, I said, believe in the lines and say the lines. There are so many times when the people go on screaming and shouting the lines and, you know, they jar. So it was never at all difficult working with Salman because I know him and he knows me. So there was no, I was not overawed by him or not scared of him. So that helped a lot. And I really loved working with him because he's one hell of an actor for a director. So he's
how
very
come, sir, you were not very critical of him ever? Sometimes is that zone there that family is, so I might be a little more extra critical in a scene.
Bilkul nahi sir, bilkul nahi. Sir, jab sir ko gussa aata hai, to acha kaha chahta hai. Pure set ko pata hota hai sir gusse mein.
Tumhare par aaya hai sir ko zara.
Kaun sa sir? Yes sir, yes sir.
मैं तो सलमान सर की बात कर रहा हूँ. सलमान सर आपके साथ क्रिटिकल नहीं होते हैं क्या? आपकी फैमिली हो तो डू अ लिटिल बेटर जॉब, डू अ बेटर टेक, इज दैट प्रेशर नॉट देयर? सर एक्चुअली दिस इज डायरेक्टेड टू यू, वर यू नॉट मोर क्रिटिकल ऑफ हिम बिकॉज़ ही हैज टू शो अ लिटिल मोर?
आई कीप माय क्रिटिकलिटी विद इन माय सेल्फ बिकॉज़ देन इट बिकम्स अ बिग क्रिटिकल प्रॉब्लम फॉर हिम एट होम.
यू नो
आई इज बीइंग मॉडेस्ट, भाई इज वेरी
क्रिटिकल अबाउट समथिंग टू हिम, ही विल गो एंड टेल Arpita, that this is what Bhai said, and Arpita said, "What have you?" Then call Gumas around onto me. So, but he's doing. He's a sensible boy. He knows his stuff. He has his brains in the right place, and he uses them as well. Padha likha chokra hai, and good at heart. Abhi tak to.
My last Hello? Question Hello? Is to
Sameena, just finished. Sorry, I interrupted you there. Yeah, please.
Question to Ayush.
One second. She just finished off. Yeah.
Ayush, from playing a lover boy to villainous role, how was the transformation for you altogether?
I think, ma'am, it was more of a psychological transformation to do something like this. I never really thought that the second film I would have to play a character like this. But I think more than anything, Mahesh sir had written the film, which it was so beautiful that while I was reading the script and sir was doing my workshops at that point of time, it really started helping me psychologically to play the character. I wouldn't really say that the transformation of Rahulya as a character from my first film is only physical. I think it's more of a mental thing that Mahesh sir has helped me in this movie.
Hello,
brother.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. One second.
Yeah.
One
yeah.
Second.
Yeah.
Haan, haan, right here.
Haan, push lo. Trust me. Trust me. I am very happy for him. Very happy for him, for Arpita, for his kids. Me, I've always said you need to compete with the younger boys. Now I'm competing with them. कौन सा डायलॉग? हाँ, उसी टाइप का लाइन है, बट आई थॉट दिस इज अ लाइन दैट इज सूटेड बेस्ट बिकॉज देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ प्रेशर ऑन हिम, उनके हाथ बंधे हुए हैं, इसे यह भी झेलते रहूंगा.